come clean. Then the preacher said, people take a moment or two. There's something we need to do. Pray for the fish. They won't know what's coming when the sin starts rolling off the likes of him. Lord.